carbon-based gamer.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the pattern's a bird. At least that's what it looks like.
Didn't the journal say the key to finding the Snidget lies in the moonlight?
Of course. That's it. We need to show this to Doran. Not that I'd know where to find him at this hour. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we can track him down after a good night's sleep.
Agreed. I'm ready to leave if you are. Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Aloha Mora. Mind now, Demi guys. Lumos.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Confringo!
Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Thank you.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Thank you.
over here. You have to learn to share.
Bombarda. Bombarda.
Not your best moment,
Always on the defensive.
The ball, sir.
From the town.
Ranrock has fooled you all to your demise. Revelio.
Could be goblin loyalists in here. No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already. Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong!
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
Nothing over here. Why is it cracked? Revelio. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that cart?
Has to be the end up ahead. Incendio. I wonder where these pipes go. Accio! Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
What's keeping us from fighting?
Lodgok is here. I only hope Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him. Revelio. Incendio should be enough to light these flames.
Incendio!
I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Revelio! Revelio.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
Let me go.
Bombarda! Defender! Expelliarmus! Crucio! Bombarda! Levioso! Glacius! Protego!
Friend.
Revelio. Bombarda.
Lodgok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? You Lodgok, so gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository. Searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
Traitor to our kind!
No!
Avada Kedavra!
Brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrock has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Revelio.
place stinks of Ranrok and his cronies.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Some days are more difficult.
Nassie, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could have done to prevent it.
That is what my mother says. But he died protecting me. And I cannot help but feel guilty over that. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would like. I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them, beginning with Harlow. Thank you for speaking with me. It was very helpful.
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the Keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
Isadora told Bragbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her. I've seen her memories.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what she did?
Her memories showed what she did for her father, which I also saw in Professor Rookwood's pensive, and a conversation with Bragbor in which she expressed frustration about the limits being placed on her use of ancient magic.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts? I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast. Perhaps then you can tell me a little more about the memories of Isadora that you witnessed.
Revelio.
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Things.
was worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.